Follow these recommendations to ensure successful healing of your tooth extraction. During the first 24 hours after your appointment, it's important for a blood clot to form in the extraction site to stop the bleeding, reduce pain, and speed healing. To help the clot form, bite on a gauze pad firmly for 45 to 60 minutes after the extraction. If bleeding or oozing continues after you remove the gauze pad, place another gauze pad and bite down for another 45 to 60 minutes. To protect the clot and avoid a painful condition called dry socket, don't do anything to dislodge or dissolve the clot for the first 24 hours. This means don't spit and don't suck on candies or through a straw. Don't rinse your mouth and don't brush or floss the teeth next to the extraction site. Don't smoke or use tobacco for at least 24 hours. Avoid tobacco as much as possible for 72 hours or more, because it slows healing and is the number one cause of dry socket. Also, limit yourself to calm activities for the first 24 hours. This protects the clot by keeping your blood pressure lower and reducing bleeding. When the numbness from the anesthetic has worn off completely, drink lots of fluids and eat only soft, nutritious foods, chewing on the opposite side of your mouth. However, don't drink hot or carbonated liquids, or eat hot or spicy foods, and don't use alcohol. To control discomfort, take pain medication before the anesthetic has worn off or as recommended. It's normal to experience some discomfort for several days after an extraction. To keep any swelling to a minimum, use an ice bag 20 minutes on and 20 minutes off. After the first 24 hours, or as soon as it's comfortable, you can begin to eat normally. Resume brushing and flossing after the first 24 hours, but clean gently around the extraction site for about a week. If antibiotics are prescribed, continue to take them for the indicated length of time, even if all symptoms and signs of infection are gone. After the first 24 hours, you can reduce any soreness or swelling by applying moist heat. Swelling usually starts to go down after about 48 hours. You can further reduce discomfort or swelling after the first 24 hours by rinsing your mouth very gently 3 times a day and after meals with warm salt water. Use about 1 teaspoon of salt per glass of warm water. Call us right away if you have heavy or increased bleeding. You have pain or swelling that increases or continues beyond 2 or 3 days. You develop a bad taste or odor in your mouth, or you have a reaction to the medication.